is trying to curb down mean tweets posted on its site. The platform has rolled out a feature that can detect mean tweets before they're even posted. If unkind language is detected, a prompt will pop up and ask the user if they want to review their tweet before posting it. Twitter says when it tested out the feature, 1/3 of users revised their original tweet or simply didn't post at all.